Hey everybody, we just wanted to do a really quick video and we wanted to do a tribute to Amanda. Amanda was an amazing young lady. She went to the special needs ministry with Peyton. They were friends for several years. She passed away yesterday.
Yeah, yesterday was so tragic. She was so young, beautiful, and I hate to see her go.
I know. And we just wanted to say, hug those around you, love those around you, and because you never know when it's the last time you talk to them. At the beginning of this video, we had a little intro song, and at the end, we're going to have the song, and it was written by Brandon Hoddy, who, by the way, it's Brandon Hoddie, who is our favorite country music singer, and he works with us at the Academy. Brandon had just put a song out not too long ago about was. What did you say to somebody the last time? And we didn't know it was going to be so personal. Peyton, why don't you share a couple of your favorite stories about Amanda?
My favorite stories were doing that sign with along with my fellow signers and going out having a dinner at the Christmas party and going out bowling at the main event in Shenandoah, Texas.
Yeah, with Amanda. He went with Amanda. Amanda was there. Amanda just, you know how some people, when they come in a room, they bring the sunshine? Amanda did. She was very sweet. She was very kind.
He was.
Yeah. And Peyton had a special place in his heart for her. There's a group of them that hang around together. They're all amazing, amazing human beings. And we just wanted to say this and put this out there because you know what? People too often don't say it until after somebody's gone. And unfortunate for us, I don't th think, we didn't tell her how amazing she was, but I think she knew it. And so they say that you never really are gone if you continue to say their name. So we wanted to do a really short video and say, Amanda Meeks, you were loved, you are going to be missed. And you are a very special ray of sunshine. God obviously needed another angel, and he called you home. We know you're singing because you love to sing. We know you're singing in heaven now. So God bless you, Amanda.
Keep your prayers for her family and her close friends.
Yes, please do, because they need it. It was very shocking. So.
I was legitimately in shock and devastated when I heard this.
He was. He really was.
It's just awful.
It is. So we just wanted to say that real quickly. So God bless you, Amanda. God bless her family. God bless all our friends, including Peyton. And let's all try to make the world a little better place for autistic adults, okay? Because
Yes.
it would be amazing tribute.
Thank you
Take
so
care.
much.